But it's great, and I'm having a ball, and we did a couple of tours, and all the guys are having a ball too, so it's really nice. When you hear something, you know, one of the guys that were there when it started, and then when they play, this is a certain authenticity to the music, because that's what we did, you know. I mean, we were all jazz players who decided to play something that was a little bit more rock oriented. Excuse me, but it was our version of rock and roll. And so you get this hybrid, and we were not playing licks per se. We played what we thought was hard edge rock and roll, but from the jazz perspective. And that's what I went back to doing on the Anomaly record. I mean, I just thought about what we did when we started playing that music, and I just went back to those principles and started to write music like that. And, you know, I got a cast of characters that could fit the bill, and, you know, we had a great time.